All right guys, so women's beauty products, so this thing is known as a hair straightener, and there are no videos on YouTube regarding the power consumption of this thing. This is the box and this is the product, and let me explain you the wiring. So the power goes from here. This clamp meter is actually doing nothing. This is working as a nifty stand for this power consumption meter. If you want to buy this kind of power consumption meter or even this clamp meter, the buying links will be waiting for you in description below. The power comes from here, goes straight to this. This is off, don't concentrate on this. And over here, we get the reading and then the power goes into this beauty product. Alright, so let's turn it on. So the power switch is over here. And let's check the consumption. So that is quite healthy. 275 watts which is going into this device, and very slowly it starts coming down. So it came down to 150, then 100, and actually pressing on this does not change anything. So I asked my wife if does pressing this make it hotter or something, but she was like, nah, it just stays hot and that's what it is. So no change on the reading, but gradually the consumption is coming down. You can see I'm pressing this, it does not change anything. So 75 watts, and over the course of half an hour, you can say roughly, during the course of half an hour which my woman was using this product, it came down to around, you can say it started hovering around 45 to 50 watts. So you can say on an average 50 watts, but the inrush current is quite high. So if you want to run this on solar or any kind of inverter, you need a pretty strong device with a surge rating of at least 500 watts, which I'll recommend. And over here, let's check the box. So this is the box, and let me flip it around for you. So this is the details, as you can see, and the rating over here is 32 watts, and never over the course of even an hour I noticed that it never came down to 32 watts. So the bare minimum which it did was somewhere around 40 watts or 45 watts. And as you can see, again, it started hovering around 50 watts. So that is where it usually stays. It starts hovering around 45, 50 watts. Then it jumps up again to somewhere around 60 watts. So we can say that after the initial inrush, this is a 50 watt device. If you are interested in watching more videos regarding power consumption, make sure to check my power consumption test playlist. Take care and have a nice day.